It is a special seven-man tag team attraction, 4 versus 3. Introducing first the four-man team, Theodore R. Long presents from Metropolis. Total combined weight, 618 pounds. Dangerous and Spidey, B. Mark Callis, the Skyscrapers. And their partner, accompanied by bodyguard Matron, Woman's Team of Doom.
Four against three, Crispy, can you believe it?
You have to question the judgment of the Steiners and Road Warrior Animal unless they have something planned.
You know,
and ladies and gentlemen, their opponents. First from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 302 pounds, from the Legion of Doom, Road Warrior Animal. His tag team partner from Detroit, Michigan, total combined weight, 525 pounds, Rick Steiner, Scott Steiner, the Steiner Brothers.
Larry, the Steiners are from Detroit, but they spend a lot of time in a city not too far from Saginaw, Bay City. So this is really home territory for the Steiners.
I don't care if it's home territory or not, but you look out there at this massive crowd, and you know what they came here to see? They came here to see this match, and it's going to be a hot one, Crispy.
You know, I was stunned when Teddy Long found such big men like Dangerous Dan Spivey and Sid Vicious, but he has found another one just as big. He's Mean Mark Callis. He's 6'9 as well and about 300 pounds, and he is a mean man, let me tell you.
Teddy Long informed me that he doesn't want to be called the new Skyscrapers. He says these are the Skyscrapers.
What is
they it? Don't want to even be associated anymore with Sid Vicious.
I don't understand. What do you well, let's listen to this for a moment. Again, maybe not. Well, the action underway. This is what we have been waiting for this week on Worldwide.
Look at this. Look at these. These two men, both of them about 300 pounds. There's nothing but power right there. Tying up in a referee's position. The Animal pushes Doom back into the corner. Let's see what's going to happen here, Crispy.
Well, didn't expect a clean break, but we got the semblance of one.
You know, you asked me what I was being so quiet for. This is what I was being so quiet for.
Are you feeling okay?
You bet I'm feeling all right. I've been waiting for this match.
Animal now whipped into the ropes. Doom one misses a clothesline, jumps over. And that's not going to work with a veteran like Animal, who stomps on the...
Telegraph has moved too quick that fast. That's why he got kicked in the head like that, Crispy.
Standing side headlock now.
Oh, backflip by Animal. Double motion. How do you like that, Crispy?
And he's got his arm cocked for another one. The Steiners ready with their version called the Steiner Lines as Mean Mark Callis and Dangerous Dan Spivey made moves to come in. Now we'll see what Callis can do against Animal.
You know, you look at this ring right here, you don't realize it. Sometimes you forget. We got to constantly remind you that this is 4 against 3. It's Spivey and his partner against Doom, and Doom against three guys, the two Steiners and the Warrior.
Well, Rick Steiner caught there now by Callis. Let's see what Callis can do against Steiner.
I think this is a fatal and stupid mistake on the Steiners and the Warriors' part.
Terry, you may be right.
Well, those clotheslines like that is worse than committing domestic violence.
Now here's the younger of the Steiners. That's Scott in there against Doom number two, it looks like. Whipped into the ropes. No reversal. And a reverse atomic drop. That could have been a belly-to-belly. Scott Steiner is so versatile. I think the fans, Terry, are waiting for that Frankensteiner. Animal is in now. So far, they don't appear to be suffering any from that 3-on-4, or 4-on-3, I should say, dilemma.
Now you see the Doom coming on strong right now. Reversal right there. Another Steiner. All right, get on top of him now. Don't waste any time. You've got to be aggressive You can't think about not catching that ball whenever it's 4-3, Crispy. Well, the odds are against you.
Well, Terry, Rick is not the strongest in the thinking department. He wants to have fun and wrestle out there, and he may have suffered for it. Spivey now backs up Steiner, whips him into the ropes. Well,
goes for a bear hug, a back to a belly, a back to a belly. Try to
just collapses Spivey.
Oh.
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 Steiner thought he had Spivey a little bit more damage than he did.
The Road Warriors will be defeated. We're gonna get rid of the finest and all of them. 1990.
Yeah, that's enough, Teddy Long. I won't want to call him peanut head. He's got a potato head. Let's see the action in the ring.
Spivey whipping those lefts. He's a southpaw. And now Rick Steiner is in the wrong corner. But he likes head driven into the turnbuckle. He's a little bit distracted there, and that's Doom 2, the larger of the two, who whips Steiner across the ropes. Attempts a clothesline, and Steiner line somehow pulled out by Rick Steiner, who needs to tag, but wants to deliver a couple of more Steiner lines there.
Trying to get another one on Spivey. Spivey made a smart move then and sat down. Now, you better watch yourself right there.
Oh!
See, that's what happens when you do something time and time again and you think that you can go ahead and do it. That's whenever you make a mistake.
That's Mark Callis. Teddy Long pulls him back now. His animal attempts to help Rick Steiner in the ring. As we said, we're glad you're joining us, but being there live is just as much fun as watching it here on television. And we're going to be there in just a few hours tonight in Baltimore. Hope you're going to be there as well. Oh, a version of the spine buster. Goes for the cover. That's two and... just pulls the right arm up with Rick Steiner. And also this Sunday night in Richmond. And don't forget, mark it on your calendars. February, an exciting month. On the 6th, that live national television event from Corpus Christi, the Clash 10. And on the 25th, our big pay-per-view event. It's called Wrestle War 90 Wild Thing.
There he goes up on the rope and comes off with that flying elbow right there. We see a two count in there. Steiner pulled his shoulder up off the mat. You know, I'll tell you what, the action is hot and heavy here, and I know that you people like to keep up with it. Well, sometimes you can call a 900 number, that 1-900-909-9900, and they'll give you results of these type of matches right here. Crispy, there's a reversal into a reverse pile driver right there.
Oh, you can see the neck just compressing there. That should be it. Oh, somehow, Rick Steiner gets the left shoulder up. Rick Steiner has got to tag. It is 3-4, 4-3 in this very odd seven-man tag team match. Hawk unable to make it.
Straighten those rights and lefts right there. Crispy, now another pile driver right there. Excuse me, that was a reverse atomic drop.
Does just as much damage. Rick Steiner being effectively cut off from his partners, Scott and Road Warrior.
Steiner's going for the tag. He tagged the Warrior Animal. They're going at it, rights and lefts, kicks, shoots him off into the ropes, catches even a power slam.
Animal fresh from a few minutes rest, a couple of kicks to the head of the Doom. I guess that's Doom too. Animal flies, that flying shoulder block. This could be it. He goes for the cover.
This is it.
The referee saw Doom run in the ring and for some reason stopped the count.
The heck with Doom, the shoulders were down on the mat. Go ahead and get that three count in there. We got a Donnybrook now. We got all eight men in the ring. Spivey's going to the floor.
Well, eight men only if you count
Rick
the referee.
Steiner.
It's a seven man, as we said.
These two are going at it. There's a clothesline by Animal. He's got him covered. He's got him covered. Referee, look down.
That was Callis off the top rope.
Big Mark Callis up on that top rope off of that flying elbow.
Fans were trying to call this for you, but the action just doesn't stop. It's everywhere. Apparently now all seven in the ring. Spivey
on top of him. They're doubling up on Animal right now. They're continuing to double up on him. Look at Teddy Long.
Oh, a stuffed pile driver. And this looks like a power
bomb. Oh, power bomb right there. Teddy Long is directing traffic from the ringside right there. Mr. Potato Head. He's picking him back up again, even after that power slam.
Clearly, Terry, this was a mistake for the Steiners and Road Warrior Animal to go. Well, look, there's Rick, who's
there
got a chair.
There
he
comes.
The equalizer.
He's going to try to clear that ring right now. They worked over Animal, something terrible right there. They gave him that power slam, brought him back up. Caught him with those feet, too. Those feet, tall feet.
The team of Road Warrior Animal.